Oh, well played, Ray. Well played, Ray, man. Mona, Mona. What a play.
Roger that.
He's lost it.
Come on, Joe, fight for that ball.
They're all unfit, these firemen. All in firemen are unfit. Brian too, yeah. Plumbers, footballers, cricketers.
No, no footballers.
Who, me?
We do the under 11s, we have the sort of shit. Yeah, and sit.
My boys?
Yeah, don't call it. Yeah, it
was just
like Jim
Mills,
but
Saturday. Yeah, Saturday
morning. I was going to
say,
one of them,
all
year. Yeah, good
work, yeah.
Oh, well.
It's a lot better famous director, George.
It's all been famous, but I don't know.
Can I have a look? What's that? What's it look like? Yeah, that's good, isn't it?
Isn't it?
Yeah, it's should be, it should be. Yeah. Good, isn't it?
Look it. Not make your eye ache, though.
Well, I think you'd better ask his manager, really. Well, you play Sunday, so...
Yeah. Is that a corner?
We run a league cup this year.
I've done a little bit of running in my knees. Don't give them.
I don't know whether I lost the full game. Done me near a couple of weeks ago. In Germany. I ended up in hospital.
In Germany?
Yeah. Three weeks ago I ended up in hospital. I've experimented with you, Jimmy. Yeah, I've got to ask them.
I painted him last Sunday.
Well, you don't agree.
Oops. I'm not going to do that one,
and that one.
Just want to take that down that big a bit. It'll
go with him, isn't it? Straight. Please give up.
And there's one, there's a goal.
I'm not going to make a game of Christmas.
boy.
Someone's broke it and they've put a bit of sellotape on it and that's why they stopped
doing it.
Hello,
Ed.
Sorry,
Joe.
Don't
break it
again.
Is that your tripod?
Nah, I borrowed it.
No. I'm sure I'd have borrowed it myself.
No, well, I mean, I've come with you. What do you reckon?
She's not looking this way.
If you work it out.
Oh, no, I mean, Adam's not close to the opposite. Sorry, he's not going to trash me all.
He looks well,
really.
We could be
in
the garden. Look at you.
Is it off our each way or?
I don't know.
We're in the next game, Dave?
Yeah, so you have a go.
Fit?
Have a go. A bit of an up.
Ain't got a lot left in this, look. Fat on it, look. How you going, Jim?
I'm sorry, pal. I'll try to lose a bit. I'll try to get 2 bars, just blew it.
Me and all.
I want to speak for him.
He got to play a game yet. But who's the keeper who never turned up?
Get me in focus, George.
Sorry, George.
It's all right, Dave, hang on.
It's a bit warm to be running about.
Well, I live around there anyway.
Come on, get blown.
You get a bit photo, don't you?
There's a lot of fair weather supporters out here today, that's all I can say.
Nice, though. Johnny Fairweather?
You don't live here now.
No, he's in goal.
Oh no, he's old boy, isn't he? More of an old Millwall boy. I'll go next, they're going to win next week, aren't
they? And, yeah.
And you won it?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Oh, I see it.
What's this team?
Well,
I there's another lot.
They won't be far behind.
If you cross over and wait there, because the mini won't go straight on, they don't go around.
That's a terrible ball. Jim, I'll tell you, you didn't stay really, because I never even laugh at the next branch.
Oh,
no, you go home, boy.
I bet they end up
round his ankle. I've got one. All the action's stopped. You see, he's down there.
Weather's coming on in a minute.
We'll try and get a goal.
He only wanted to get on the camera.
No excuses, Jim. I'll get them all lined up, ready.
All the best men in the world, George. I'm tired, thank you. I'm tired of stressing.
Read it.
Yeah. Oh, it's all that rubbish.
So turn it round.
You've got the main fight. Oh, no, no,
I'm not embarrassed.
When they said it out the door,
Larry Shale. Shelley?
Oh,
it's like 6 and 7, 8. No, it's like 7.
Oh, that was floating along the river Thames. Don't believe it.
I've got a bit of crowd violence on here.
Don't they get off?
Dive to 60 foot. Go to the
right side. He's hitting an old crusty neck, boy. Why?
Now we met the
man. Georgie in trouble there.
Oh, yeah, I've got a jumping for him.
Get a right off anywhere.
No. Hey, he's a Catholic, isn't he? Yeah.
Georgie never had the camera before. Can't have a replay.
Well, next year.
Right.
Keep them low!
Hey, Joe.
What are you doing now?
Do it.
Oh, him is it?
See him over here, sort of. No. I tried to ring Bill to try and get in touch with Alan.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, I haven't phoned Cheryl up either.
No, I've
never
seen him. Never phoned Cheryl up. No.
Well, I mean, I don't know what the situation is, but you know.
Oh yes.
Yeah, a corner.
Yeah, just tipped it over the bar. Good shot, good save. Is this on sound?
Yep. I did have visions of giving a sound commentary, but I don't know.
You do that half, did you?
Well, you could dub it, yeah.
Alright.
How many more tickets?
What, other than the two that you...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want three.
An extra three, or... Yeah. Alright, you see me after the game, Tim.
Alright, Josh. Who is it?
Tim.
It's a new me, I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Right. Yeah. It's about to arrive.
Well, since I've been doing... George? Yeah?
Like 6 tickets later on?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, can he see you on the door?
No, see me after the game.
After the game?
Yeah. It'd be easier that way.
When are you over, George? You got tickets?
Yeah, it's 50. There's a lot of lads who are playing. David ain't going tonight. Brian Smith and Bobby Parker.
They're not going?
No.
Where's it?
I phoned Bobby and he said he already booked out.
Square Will. Did you get that?
Get what?
You shouldn't have had a haircut. You've got to get ready.
You're going up there tomorrow. Well, I'm not playing till the second half, am I?
Are you playing?
Yeah, I am, yeah.
Oh, the second half of the other game. Oh, that's all right, Jim.
I think.
You'll get ready,
yeah, go and get ready.
What time's the kick-off?
Do you want to take this? Do you want to take this over here? You want to take this over?
I don't know.
You only got to leave it running.
Well, leave it running,
yeah. Soon as the game's finished, if you just push that button, that'll switch off. But if you just follow the sight with that.
Yeah, how long is this for? The next nut? Next nut, hello?
Yeah, it's pretty hard to take, isn't it?
What's going on? Can't even blink to see it, Jill.
Yeah, we've got to shut one eye.
No.
What are you looking at? Yeah.
It's dark, isn't it?
Right?
It's supposed to be.
Well, it's dependent on. See this here?
Yeah.
Put your finger up through that strap and push these buttons. You find that's your zoom. You zoom in and out.
Oh, yeah. Where the bleak noisy. No, I won't get to it. No. I can't see through it properly.
Yeah, mate.
Good eyesight. What are
you doing, Joe? Run that. No, nothing, you've only got a point here. Do you want it lowered a bit? Hey?
I can't see nothing in there.
You've got to shut one eye.
I'm shutting it. Where the play goes?
Yeah.
It ain't very clear, is it, John? Is it?
So,
yeah, that's
what's
it.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah, that's it. Have it lowered a bit, please. Go on in. Down a bit, John.
So when a girl sits the soldier. So if you use this, look, you use that and then you can...
Oh, right.
Oh, that's my apprentice, look.
You look like apprenticeship anymore.
You don't look a bit like Andy. Right, as soon as the game's finished,
Come
she was Davy Bailey's missus.
Hang on.
No, come back.
George, they scored a terrific goal.
I haven't stayed on another half of this year.
I missed it.
I was trying to get this working.
You got a hole in your foot, Oakley.
Goal dealt us.
They disallowed that goal,
didn't
they?
Yeah, it was a
terrific
goal.
Can you see anything?
No.
Put your hand through that strap. No, don't. Put your hand up there. So now, if you put your hand on this button here, right?
What's the button do? Stop
well,
it.
Yeah, it goes forward and it's your telly. Push it one way and the other and you can see it goes in and out.
I've lost them. Where they come?
You've got young Peter Copperwhite playing.
In the next game.
Young Peter Copperwhite?
Well, yeah. He looks like a
there's no one around me.
I've got an
eye.
I've got an eye for the Mrs. Taylor.
She's been leaned out of the way. She's been leaned out of the way with the ball's gone up.
Silly old cow.
I don't know what she's got on here now.
Watch it, will you?
Oh,
come
on,
a camera.
Come on, a camera.
Watch it, will you?
Come on.
Getting lazy, though.
Right, I'm going to get changed.
Hey, you're better at doing this, aren't you?
You're doing well.
I want to cheer for him. It's my boy.
I'm on the 45 and over.
Seems too dark to me somehow.
It do, don't it? You can't really see their faces.
No, it's awful. Yeah, it's automatic, isn't it? The lighting system. In there.
Oh, does it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, when you're looking through, I tell you, it's so dark. This is like night time, yeah, when you can hardly see them.
Oh, Johnny Smith, look. Give him right. Oh, look. Put it.
Oh, let's get him on camera.
Got
him.
I tell you,
get
Millwall,
one of Ronnie there, look.
Albert Millwall Park, I've seen so many people down.
No,
I
lost it. Get your
hold it!
Hold
it! Hold it! Hold it! Hold it!
Marty Cannon's getting old.
Is this sound as well? This sound as well?
Oh,
I had the bleating cows and the sheep.
Come
over, you know, and they did last week.
Yeah.
They all come over here, didn't they? Yeah. The bleating youth had stopped the cows up and the sheep. They come round the back, you know. It's imaginary.
You want to go?
Oh, take it. That's it. Oh, lovely ball. Go on, young boy. High eagles, though.
Oh, unlucky.
There's two over there.
He scored the goal, didn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, no, the first goal was like the eagle.
Go and make it out.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
See, you know why I scored, Albert?
You know why I scored? See
the ball? Jasmine said he was going to promise if he scored a goal. He said, are you lucky, sure? Oh, lovely, it's in.
I don't know how you see the ball, but you can cross.
Oh, Johnny. Oh, Johnny. Comic, old Johnny.
He's still back here, he might try to have his job. Jill!
Uncle Jill said, will you do this for him?
Here, look, I'll show you. Yeah, come look, here. Just put your little eye to that and just turn it round. Uncle Joel said you was good at it.
Oh, I am. Where is he?
Sitting here.
I thought you were good at it. Move by
Jill
that.
Jill do it, yeah.
Oh, good at coming. It's not dark, can he?
Yeah, get your eye to it.
I can't even see anything. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, right, I
might have you read that on camera.
I think I've got a bit of it.
I'm going to say it to her when I see her round, aren't
I? I want to see her. There's a little squirrel. Alright, man.
Colour one shot on the camera. She goes, what? She said, where was that damn captain last?
Where's the ball? I can't even see the ball. Oh, there it is. Oh, shut up! Oh, God, I can't.
When the old man goes by and goes,
she
raps it.
She raps it. I can't do this all the time, you know. Where is it? Oh, Dad, can't you have a go?
I can't see the screen. Come on, come on, leave. Yeah. The best next door, they go up long in the night.
Oh, you see better.
It's dark. It's dark. Oh, but when Marbit came, they looked as though they were on a roller coaster. We saw that and then.
Alstead, Horsham, Orley. I'm trying to go out by Gatwood here, Paul, and go out. There's just outside. Yeah.
Really?
Oh, what, you've got
to take them off? No, get off his foot, Dave!
Yeah. Well, you've got 20 or 30 years to see the kids, but...
Oh, Green, keep missing it.
Where's she working?
It's amazing.
Oh, yeah, because he calls his mate.
Georgie, he was right wing, now he's left wing.
Now and again you see her pull up in the car and take the girls out all the time.
Oh,
Yeah, Ron hasn't run at all. He's
just
slow all in about the last 15 minutes.
He's
so good.
He watches it go past.
Oh, all right.
Oh, that's a good answer, Ron.
Come on.
Oh,
he's coming. Come on.
You look through it.
You're good.
You've got to look for it and point it at the ball. Oh, I missed it.
You didn't get that on film, Joel. I don't like final
strike. Well, I thought it was all fair, but it looks like they've got full game, doesn't it?
Oh, hello, young'un.
Hello, young'un.
You look well. You look really well.
I do.
You do. You feel it.
How's young Warren? You all right?
I wish I know who was talking, but yeah. Hello, James.
Free air now and oxygen.
What was the score?
Yeah.
Was it 2-8?
Red.
She's going to kill them, but we've got her on.
Dying again.
Where's
the sun?
It's all started, you only got to leave it running. That, just play about with that switch, that zooms it in and out. When it's finished, spread, push that red button.
Do you see it?
Where's the ball?
Ball's behind it!
No, the ball's over there.
Yeah, that's going to be funny, this is, isn't it? Oh, good
gosh. I've done a bit of it, it must look as though they're walking and walking.
Oh,
Black and white, Jill. How is it? Whose is this, Jill? Is it? It's good, isn't it? I could film our wedding with this.
Yeah, but we've got a Christmas to do, really.
Well, I could do it. Joe's that? Mm-hmm. I've got him. Clean, isn't it?
Staying down here? Yeah. Come on, bring Gemma with you.
Why don't you go and talk to him, Michael? Why don't you pull out of him, are you?
I don't know where he's right down there now.
Lovely, isn't
he?
How comes you on, yeah?
Oh, he's smashing, come on.
Who is?
Michael.
I can tell him.
So I know it's him.
Are your uncle?
No, Michael.
How do you know it's him?
Michael Perkins standing down there.
How do you know?
I can see him. He's with Lisa's brother-in-law and her baby.
Yeah.
told you got to score in this goal.
Yeah.
Oh. Shut up. Oh, that was silly.
Missed that, sir.
Oh, he's over there!
Little kid's gone. Oh. Sudden now. Oh, she's got a thing here, hasn't she? No, it's in her father. Why can't your dad do this?
Because he's not very good yet, he can't wear his glasses, can he?
Don't do me in, this is.
Can we take guys?
No. Hope you aren't crying on for long.
I'm fine now.
What happened to this? She can't really see the goal properly now.
Can ya?
Michael knows I'm a lifeguard, doesn't he?
Nah.
He does.
Does he?
I think so, yeah. Remember Lisa told him, he said Jamie's son.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she started December, didn't it?
I'll show you about it, yeah? What?
Who are you going to? Do you know, it took my mum about two and a half hours to sew some sequins on my dress last night.
What
for? To come off.
So cool, man.
Did you get in the pub last night?
Really?
No?